name is Sherry. And Sherry, do you know who you're listening to? What? Sherry, please.
Buffalo Girls. That's the idea. Buffalo Girls. I've been thinking about that idea for a long time. Panhandling my way through Tin Pan Alley, my reputation exceeding me wherever I've been, until I found a tiny little nest upstairs of the marquee called Charisma Records. It was a seedy little dive, and I met a nice little man there called Steve Weltman. He introduced me to the crowd, a few old hippies hanging about called Genesis, and a big fat geezer called Tony Stratton Smith. I suggested to him we must change this business, we must bring more fun into it. And he said, tell me more, Malcolm. So he took me across the road to a little restaurant. And I sat down there and I thought, what could I tell him? Other than to give up racehorses and get down to Lima, where the Tacuna Indians are playing. He said he liked Rio. I wasn't talking about Rio, though. I was talking about Buffalo Girls. That's the idea, Buffalo Girls. From Lima to East Tennessee, to the South Bronx, even to some part of London, otherwise known as Camden Town, where such things are beginning to take place. Not through just my own efforts, but the mood of the populace, rising up against the bland, boring, redundant sounds of the modern world. Yes, what I'm about to tell you is I'm to take one of these modern producers who's been producing a lot of catastrophes of late, a man by the name of Trevor Horn, a beady little fella, but extremely astute, and that has great diligence, and I've persuaded him, although his wife's been very difficult to contain at times, to go on an adventure around the world, bringing back to the likes of this little hole in Waldorf Street called Charisma Records, an album featuring the acoustic sounds of the world, embroidering them all into a piece of plastic. And remember, my name.
Did you hear that? Yeah, baby, there you go. And this is dedicated to you, Cheryl.
Scratchin', do you like scratchin', scratchin', scratchin'? What is it?
Sure, do you love the Supreme Team Show?
Yes, I do.
And what you like about the Supreme Team Show?
The way y'all play your music, the way you talk, I like the way you talk.
And Cheryl, may I ask you one more question?
Yeah.
Do you like scratching?
Scratching?
Yeah, what is it? Scratching, scratching, scratching.
Don't Scratch is making you itch. Well, little she is making me itch too, I guarantee it.
I love it, though.
Here's just a lot of superstar. He has something that he wants to most definitely tell you.
Little she.
Yeah.
How long have you been listening to the world's famous?
About 6 weeks.
6 weeks?